Hello, I'm Jesse Johnson.
And I am Melva Thomas Johnson. We are co-founders of the Johnson Relationship Institute, dedicated to strengthening families at home, at work, and in the community.
We'd like to talk to you for a moment about a very serious problem we have in Michigan, which impacts families tremendously, and that is our high unemployment rate. Currently, Michigan is at 8.9% unemployment. And what that means is that people are struggling very much to be able to meet their monthly obligations. And of course, when people don't have money, that creates a tremendous strain on the family. People spend a lot of time fighting and arguing about finances. And in addition to that, it creates really the perfect storm for families to break up.
We have decided to be part of the solution. And part of that solution will be demonstrated at our second Celebration of Couples event that is scheduled for Sunday, November 2nd from 12 noon until 3 o'clock p.m. at the Tapestry Banquet Hall in Southfield. We will be honoring couples who have demonstrated success in their relationships at home and who are also contributing to the community.
In addition, it is also a fundraiser for a project that we call Keeping Families Together. That particular project will provide support services to families and couples regardless of their ability to pay. On a daily basis, we have people calling us looking for help and support, and they just don't have the money to be able to pay for service.
We would love for you to join us. We would like for you to be there in person. Tickets are $60 per person and $100 per couple until October the 24th, $75 per person and $125 per couple thereafter. You can also join us in being a sponsor. We have three different levels: platinum, gold, and silver. Or you could sponsor our gift bags. We hope to be able to give away wonderful items and products that support the event. Thirdly, you can become a sponsor in terms of providing giveaways to the participants who are there. I know the last time that we did it, we had wonderful gifts for people in the drawing. They were able to have an experience to go to the spa, a weekend at a wonderful hotel. Any of those areas would be supportive to the event, and it would contribute to us having a wonderful time.
And maybe you'd like to just support the event, even if you can't be there. And if that's the case, we would love to have your support of our Keeping Families Together project by making a donation. And remember that regardless of however you contribute to this event, all donations are tax deductible. So remember that when we keep families together, we all benefit. And the ones that benefit the most are our children. So we'd like to thank you for listening to what we have to say. We hope you can support us. I'm Jesse Johnson.
And I'm Melva Thomas Johnson.
Thank you so very much for listening, and may God bless you.